Here one more problem. If t is equal to alpha x square plus beta x, find acceleration function of v. In this equation, it is difficult for me to write x is equal to some time terms. If I can write, what I could do, x is equal to some time terms, so dx by dt is v, and d square x by dt square is acceleration, so that I am going to replace some variables and I am going to get in terms of v. But here we can't write x is equal to something. That's why we have to solve this directly. Let me differentiate this equation on both sides with t first, so I will be getting velocity terms. See here, if you differentiate on both sides with the time t, t differentiation is equal to 1, alpha x square differentiation is 2x dx by dt plus beta x differentiation is dx by dt. So dx by dt is v, dx by dt is v, so alpha 2 alpha x into v plus beta into v, that is equal to 1. If you take v common, 2 alpha x plus beta, so v is equal to 1 by 2 alpha x plus beta. Also you can write 2 alpha plus beta whole power minus 1. Now acceleration is equal to v dv by dx. Here velocity is function of x is given. You got. So dv by dx you can get. Then you substitute this, you will be getting acceleration. So dv by dx is equal to 2 alpha x plus beta whole power minus 1. Let me apply chain rule, minus 1 into 2 alpha x plus beta whole power minus 1 minus 1. Into, again you have to do differentiation of this with respect to x we are doing, that's why dx by dx is 1 again. So 2 alpha into 1 plus beta differentiation is 0. What you are going to get, minus 2 alpha into 2 alpha x plus beta whole power minus 2. 2 alpha x plus beta whole power minus 1 is v, v square is 2 alpha x plus beta minus 2. That is minus 2 alpha into v power minus 2. This is dv by dx. So acceleration a is equal to, from this, v into dv by dx is minus 2 alpha v square. What you are going to get? Minus 2 alpha v cube. So this is the acceleration function of v.